Our sister minister emeritus, governor emeritus, told me that I should come and handle the microphone. Oh, I saw my younger brother here. I said, man, I've been rejected. I didn't go into nothing. And that's why we have GN here. We have space together for GN, ladies and gentlemen. The young man who was the main mark in this business, we started about 50 years ago. Thank you very much. And of course, the number one president in Nigeria who has taken us across the world, ladies and gentlemen, OBJ. Very lucky, and we're happy that we're very proud of what you're doing, sir. All right, I'm going to ask to call our bishop for giving me to lead us in open prayer. So
the Bible said in the book of Psalm chapter 19, verse 12, so teach us to number our days, that we may apply our hearts unto wisdom. One of the most important things that God has done for us today, through or to our Obada, is the Lord has taught him how to number his days. And today we are lifting all glory to God. Our Father, we just speak. For 70 years ago, a son was born. Honor and adoration. I pray today for this event, and the Lord will take control in the name of Jesus. We put the event in the hands of God. We ask that the atmospheres and the environment be peaceful, and let the name of the Lord be glorified. That your servant that is celebrating today, to the glory of God, he will do more years in the name of Jesus. At 70, your strength will not fail you. At 80, you will continue to advance in supernatural acts. At 19, you will not stop serving the Lord. At 100, according to the scripture, your eyes will not dim in the name of Jesus. We pray that God Almighty will keep you well today, celebrating 1890. I pray that every elder statesman in this house, the hands of the Lord will be upon you in the name of Jesus. To the other family and the able wife, I pray for more strength in their health in the name of Jesus Christ. Right now, I commit our nation, Nigeria, in the hands of the Lord. Father, this there will be no war. Lord, there will be no war. I need a letter that there will be no war. But today, and by this time of next year, when your servant will be doing 71, with this day today, after the election, this country will continue to move stronger. I cover all the events with the blood of Jesus. Thank you, everlasting Father. In Jesus' precious name we pray. And let people shout, Amen. Amen. Praise the Lord.
I say, joking, you just pray along, fast along with me, Amen. And I'm happy that our prayer, our sister has been celebrated, because she celebrates all of us. Where she was born, she said, loved by all. That's what my friend, the Joshua, was saying, that she must be a strong woman herself. They made a bit in Hebrew. Thank you very much for coming. God bless you. That's the man who's kept all of us on our toes of this business. And of course, Mr. Tunde Lemo, thank you for having done well when you were in the bar, in our office. I'm sure that I leave my brother here today at the OLATA to continue with this beautiful event, because ladies and gentlemen, he has spent many years in this business still doing very well. Now let me hand you back now to
an elder statesman by excellence, President Olusegun Obasanjo, TC around this area. I mean, the titles are on and on. But today is not about, Baba. Today is about celebrating our old Baba, His Excellency, Dr. Felix Babatunde. Please, ladies and gentlemen, can we put our hands together for the 70-year-old fine boy? Please celebrate this fine boy. Excellency, ma'am, mommy, new level or not? 5.7.0. Shetty, listen, daddy, after today, mama, my father bought t-shirt at Jesus in public. T-shirt at Jesus Roku. Mashima, what day 19 in Yelagbaro long? 100 goes, mama, was short at the Guinea, and mama lost the Caribbean, and mama traveled carefully. Mommy, am I worried? Okay. I'm a bikini, I'm a bikini fan, you know. Alright, so ladies and
you guys are blocking her. You can't see her chest. It's all right.
And the point I want to make about the moon and for all of us here and together, when we talk about what happens to God and some of us, like me and you, we take credit for what happens. There are many things that happen behind the disability of government. There are others who need to be given credit. And that is what you will find in the book that was written back today about e-government, which was one of the things that we did in government or in my country. We gave the leadership that the work was actually done by people. And whatever we have
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the Lagos City Choral Group led by South America Okeni.
Put your hands together. Thank you very much. S-A-N. She is the senior advocate for this recovery plan. She helps to complete the review. Thank you.
All right, my distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, your excellencies, can we all be seated? I would like for everyone to please take their seats. The servant has decided that the book, after it's been reviewed, will be given to everyone here present for free.
I'm going to review the book shortly.
I'm going to bring everyone to the door. Please take their seats and listen.
Also, just coming in. This forum, I'm talking about. Thank you so much for coming. So, just wait for us to get done with the paparazzi and have a seat. Once the excellencies are seated, we will start the book review. Thank you so much.
Excellencies here present, the candidates, I pay respect to each and everyone. My job is very, very easy. To review the book that October by Obada wants to launch to commemorate its 70th birthday. But I thought it fit that before the book is reviewed, it should be revealed. So I have the similar pleasure and honor to call on Lady Lady Hebrew to come and unveil the book. To come and unveil the book.
Your Royal Highness, present and unveil the book of my journey, pathway to Nigeria's transition from analog to digital economy. This has been a big strong goal. You listen to the grammar there. Pathway to Nigeria's transition from analog to digital.
The book has 246 pages and is dedicated to the Most High God and to the good Nigerian citizen. The foreword was written by Chief Olusegun Obasanjo, GCFR, President of the Federal Republic of Nigeria between 1999 and the 2007. The acknowledgement pages are contained in Roman pages 10 and 11, followed by the table of contents. There are 8 chapters in the book with different headings. Chapter 1 has the heading Lessons and Dreams from Aridibi Akoko. Chapter 2 has the heading From the Training Institute to the Oil Industry. Chapter 3, Nigeria's at One, the Remote Sensing Satellite Project. Well, Chapter 4 has the Next Mandate. Chapter 5 has Next E-Government Impact. Chapter 6, E-Agriculture, moving from fossils to biofuels. Well, Chapter 7 has hijackers, naysayers, and saboteurs as the legend. And of course, the final chapter, which I consider the most important part of the book, has the heading, Enabling the Good Nigerian Citizen. There is an appendix, references. Now, what is the substance of the book? From the headings just read out, it is very clear what each chapter Indeed, the foreword written by Chief Richard Mombasa DCFR captures the very essence of the quote he wrote, and I quote, "I have come across many Nigerians that belong to the class of the brightest and the best, one of whom is Dr. Obada. Ever since I met him, he has continued to amaze me as a very creative, intelligent, enterprising, and diligent man. His drive and energy came to the fore when he launched Nigeria's Sat-1 satellite into the lower Earth orbit in September 2002. My administration worked with me to implement the government as a national as mine. Moving from Arigidi to Ghana, to Ibadan Primary School, to University of Lagos, for 2 months, to be charged with the building and turnaround maintenance of the 3 refineries in Nigeria, was steps in the long journey in the analog world. The author was compelled to resign from NNPC because of the level of corruption and sabotage experienced at the refineries, which we are still experiencing till today. He was able to persuade the government of Chief Olusegun Obasanjo to launch a Nigerian satellite into the orbit in 2003, and with the help of other trained Nigerians, this was accomplished. He therefore thereafter journeyed into e-government, e-agriculture, e-naira, e-this, e-that, several e's, e-tourism, e-authentication, and several e's. That is electronic authentication, electronic government. And I'm sure every one of us here present would have enjoyed the benefit of that when you go to the immigration to obtain the Nigerian international passport. That, I can assure you, is the handiwork of Dr. Obada. I therefore commend the book to us all, particularly to those of us who are ready to join the group.
Thank you very much. I'll see you from Nigeria.
These are companies, businesses, and biofuels. Let us also note his love for Nigeria, his total devotion, and what he did, what the contribution to the Nigerian satellite program, and the application of information technology to the business of government, the e-governments. We can also observe from government policies, and the latest but not the least, the new banking policy. Those are the options of His Excellency Felix Obada's work. There's no doubt that the book is a pleasure to read, both in language and content. Outside documenting his life and praying for His Excellency, the author told me that the book is free. It's not charging anything. And he's going to give it to everybody. I think he has been giving it to everybody free of charge. It is therefore my greatest pleasure, honor, and delight to present the book. And in doing that, I'd like to invite His Excellency Chief Kenya Daniel to join me. I would also like to invite Mrs. Olawuyo and Dr. Olawuyo to join me in presenting this book. Please come out. Thank you. And again, the president of the Babatunde Grammar School Association, Mr. Thorpe, will also join me.
Thank you. Yoruba, Iba, Gani, Abiodun, and others. I will launch a book, My Journey, with the sum of 250,000 naira.
Thank you very much. So, Danny, it's time to cut your birthday cake. I am supported by Mommy and, of course, the children. His Excellency Atumba Felix Babatunde, FBO at 17.
Thank you.
Present a special presentation of his bishop with the skin of a lion, because he's a lion of Abidjan-Ogo. Please, on behalf of the tea camp, both home and abroad, we hereby present to our able chief, Babatunde Obada. Please celebrate.
The greatest man I've ever known. And to be honest, if we had more men like him in this country, that would be better. He has taught me a lot. He has taught me more than me. He's a prayer warrior. When you see a man after God's heart in Nigeria, I'm only beat my chest and say that guy's my father. And so, as you celebrate your 70th birthday, may God continue to enrich you in good health, in more prosperity, and more joy in Jesus' name. Let me repeat this again. There is no man I know that is as holy as my father. Somebody that reads, in fact, I look up to him, I wish to be like him. And I hope that God will strengthen me to do more and better in Jesus' name. As you celebrate your 70th birthday, so you shall celebrate many more years in joy and happiness. And we shall celebrate like this in Jesus' name.
If I go down to school 51 years ago, I thought somebody was going to put their hands together for us. And we are still standing. Now you can see how young the girls are. And you can see how smart the boys are looking. We are tempted to come in here with our lucky uniform, but they call us back. So we have to go and drink. And let us see. What we want to do is a presentation of honor. We like to request the president of the celebrant to please come and take the center stage. We don't mind if Madame comes with him, because what God has done together, no one will put us under. Celebrant Felix, Babatunde Obada, are you around? Distinguished ladies and gentlemen, this is not going to take long. We are going to sing our school song, and that will be led by Professor Babatunde Obada. And then we have a presentation of brass to make. A plan of honor and distinction, and then we have goodies. Where is your right hand? Madam, please, we request your presence. If not for you, Felix would not have survived this building, this long. So please, we want you to be by side. Let somebody shout hallelujah. Our chairman will present the class, and then Felix will do
us praise to the Lord. Please follow us as we go.
Thank you.